Also breaking. Here, you see two parents and their baby after getting carjacked tonight in Streeterville. CBS 2's Jermont Terry spoke with the family. Good evening, Jermont.
Yeah, Brad, I can tell you one thing, that this couple was beyond frightened by what they experienced. Let me try to set the scene for you. Their car was parked here on St. Clair, but they ended up running for safety and calling for police right down the street at Lurie Children's Hospital. Now, this is video of the couple. You can see the mother clinging to the baby as they describe what happened to police in the lobby of the hospital. It's not clear if the couple and child were visiting Lurie's or if they had just used the hospital as a safe place after this carjacking. But Chicago police tell us the man was standing next to his car when three men confronted him. One guy showed a gun and demanded the vehicle. The father gave up the car and keys, and the two of the carjackers took off in this car. Now, I spoke briefly to the couple when they came outside. They were too upset to talk on camera, but they did tell me that they were physically okay, obviously just shaken up. They also informed us that the child was not in the car during this carjacking. Now, no one is in custody tonight. We do know, as you can see, that there are plenty of security cameras in this area. CPD reviewing those surveillance video tonight, and as again, no one is in custody. For now, reporting live with breaking news in Streeterville, Jermont Terry, CBS 2 News.
Jermont, thank you.